So this is a dissection of the pigeon, and then when you see the neck region, you will see this sac-like structure, and then you will see like all the seeds and food in it. That's what we call crop. And then if you go along with the crop, you will see a tube, like a tubular structure. That's esophagus. Okay, so just remember esophagus is attached to the crop. And then here is, you will see like a cartilage structure with the ring on it. That's trachea. Okay, so don't confuse trachea with esophagus. And let's go along the esophagus, go all the way to the abdominal region. And here you will see gizzard. Okay, gizzard, if I take it out, it's like a heart-shaped structure. It's actually pretty big. Okay, so it's like that. That's gizzard. And then you will see a tube connect right to the gizzard. That's proventriculus. Okay, so remember, proventriculus and gizzard work together as the stomach. And then you go along the gizzard, you will see it's attached to the intestine. So on top of intestine, here's an organ. And it's very obvious that that's actually spleen. That's the bird's spleen. Okay, so it's very obvious on top of a loop of intestine. And if I flip the intestine, you will see on the bottom, that's pancreas. Okay, so this area is pancreas. And then after pancreas, you will see intestine. Okay, so just like regular intestine. All right, and then here, if I remove all the organs on top, you will see this organ beneath it. Okay, so it's right down there, attached to the backbone, that's kidney. Okay, and right next to kidney, you will see something that's whitish, that's testes. Okay, but you don't have to know about testes, just know the one right by this whitish thing and attached to the backbone, that's kidney. And then here, I put everything back. The largest organ you will see in birds is actually liver. Okay, there are multiple lobes, just like those, the one we remove. Okay, they have multiple lobes. And then you remove the gills, you will see heart exposed. They have two atria, and if I cut it open, you will see two ventricles. Okay? And then the last organ I want to show you would be the lungs. Okay, so here it's kind of hard to distinguish from other organ, but it's right by the heart, and you will see this organ right here. Okay, so you will see the orientation for the organ: heart, liver, and lungs. Okay, and then it's one on each side. Okay, and that's the dissection. Oh, the last structure. I'm sorry. Here is your anus. But it's not called anus, it's called cloaca. What happened is their reproductive tract and digestive tract all end in the same opening. So that's why we call cloaca. All right, that's it.